Yo guys, Compose back here with another video. Today I'm just gonna be showing off my locker, all my skins in Fortnite. I'm doing a few games, so in the comments, let's try to see what I should name the viewers, you guys. Like Compose Army or like best person, best like named like thing for our like the viewers. We'll get a shout out, and I will, if they have a Fortnite account, I'll add them and play a game with them for video. Yeah, and let's try to get 50 subscribers. I will make a 50 subscriber special for it, and let's get into the video. Yeah, so I'm wearing this Christmas skin. I'm not an OG. I just recently started the game. Yeah, I got Aim, got Max Calamity, Max Dire, Deep Freeze Bundle. Thanks OPT Rex for giving me that for a present. Frozen Legends Pack. Sorry. I got the third stage of Lynx. Got that stage of Lynx. I mean Zenith. Got all these Battle Pass skins. Hollow Head, the Nightshade. I just recently got the skin yesterday. Powder, got Santh Epics, you know, Sergeant Winter, got Skull Trooper. Could edit the style of this, be any color. I kind of like this one actually. And then I got this Commando skin and a Yolotide Ranger, which I've been playing a lot with. I got the backblings for each one. These are all the backblings, dire backbling. This is 14 days of Fortnite, 14 days of Fortnite. And the rest of them are just battle pass ones, which don't really matter. This is a challenge one to get a little Kev. And I'm just using the Frozen Red Shield. These are my pickaxes. I got the cookie cutter. Battle Pass one, Deep Freeze one, another Battle Pass one, and a Battle Pass. I got these gliders. I got the winning glider from last season, the umbrella one that you get whenever you get first from this one. I got the season's one, the default one, the Battle Pass, Deep Freeze Pass, and then the rest of just Battle Pass, but this is the Dark Engine one. It's for challenges. Yeah, for my falls, it doesn't really matter. Who cares about these? I don't have really good ones either way, so. My emotes, I got Mic Drop, Behold, Jubilation, this one. I got this one. I got T-Pose. Got this one. These are all the V-Book ones that I bought. I got Finger Guns. Got Click. And that's really all. Yeah, I got Hammer on it, but it was like I didn't buy it. Why is this on my favorites? I don't know. Okay, well, let's get into a game. It's the sneaky silencers. If my video recording cuts off, it's because I don't have enough storage. Like, really, I'm actually gonna probably get this skin today, new one, and then I'm gonna get the Summit Striker pack today too. Yeah, I bought the Yolotide Ranger. Yeah, so in the comments below, say a 1 through 10 rating if my locker is good. And guess the number amount of kills I'm going to get in this video. Because, like, I've been doing a lot really good in it, actually. I'll just give you a hint. Last game I got one kill. My first game I got, like, two kills. But I just started getting... This is my third game ever, so... It's, like, all dark and snow. I would... this is, like, one of the best game modes. It's, like... You don't really hit your shots too well. Yeah, it's super dark, so it's not going to be so well for y'all. I always land dusty, because, like, Somewhere else is pretty good, and you get a few kills there. I got the cube little thing. Wait a second, that does kind of make sense. Like, now it's getting dark and foggy. Maybe if the cube comes back. Leave a like on the video, and yeah. I got the same gun out of two chests. Are you serious? Game of the week. No, I don't find. Oh, there's someone. See him right there. I tried to boogie bomb. I got him. That was the meanest thing I could have ever done. I'm gonna dance on him. Oh, fudge! Oh, that's what you get whenever you're being mad. Oh my god. That was an extra kill too if I just... Oh man, if I heard... Dang, well, I'm gonna play one more game and end off the video. Another back bling I like for this skin is this one. Oh, and this one. This one's a good one. Both green. I'm gonna go with all green set. I don't know if I have a green glider though. Oh, I do. I go with this one. I don't have any green tools. Yeah, this skin is so dope though. My friend doesn't really like the way his body shape though. Okay. Oh yeah, and everybody everybody who types in their a name, I'll still give them a shout out, but like the main one, I'll do a game with or a video. I'll pick like five of them to give a shout out. Yes. This is so weird. How's my marker all the way up there? I think it's from last game. Imagine tilted. That would have been so weird. I'm not gonna play around. I'm gonna get some boogie bombs, but like I'm not gonna play around. Right now I'm using the 14 days of Fortnite back bling and a deep freeze set thing. Yeah, I hope the skins become rare.